Mike Jeffrey is an interesting take. He begins working for the government in the national service. He works into the military. So there's little known about his activities with MI6, except to say that he was stationed in Egypt and he spoke Russian fluently. There were only 20 milligrams of alcohol in his blood. Yes, he did have mob ties. Jeffrey went out of his way to make life difficult for him. He would book him in Toronto one night, then he'd have him booked in Miami, and then the next night he'd do one night in California, and he kept him exhausted, he kept him dependent,
Jeffrey went out of his way to make life difficult for Hendrix. He would book him in Toronto one night, then he'd have him booked in Miami, and then the next night, one night in California, and he kept him exhausted, he kept him dependent, and he kept him under control. He had something to do with the murder. He wasn't entirely clear about it, but he was clear telling government that Michael Jeffrey was
doing this in effect.
So there's little known about his activities. And then when he discovered that the money was missing, he filed a suit against Michael Jeffrey. And Hendrix's death occurs just before Michael Jeffrey's appearance in the courtroom to answer to Jimi Hendrix on the lawsuit. And the When the ambulance drivers arrived, they said that no one else was there. Monica Daneman claimed to be there, and of course her testimony has holes in it the size of a book. Now we know, because it was fully closed, we know that Red Line came rushing out of his stomach in her place. So, as I reenact the death of Jimi Hendrix, he must have been held down a gallon of wine or down his throat. He came to the funeral, but he sat in his car outside. He actually confessed to a jazz producer by the name of Alan Douglas, who was a good friend of Jimi Hendrix, that he had something to do with the murder. He wasn't entirely clear about it, but it was clear to Alan Douglas that Michael Jeffrey was making a confession.
Even after Hendrix's death, the classic patterns
with red wine rushing out of his stomach. I would.